Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Stellaris as assembly of Vetegigun. Are we? Do I have it correctly? Yeah, Vetegigun, great. So, we are still involved in this damn war, if I remember correctly. Oh yeah, we need to liberate Maragdis before we can... We're gonna make peace. No, where are you? Your fire is 400, firepower is 474, so let's not do anything. Yeah, we need to get to Maragdis, and then we can make peace. Oh, speed 3, because otherwise it will take ages for our ships to do anything. Nice, now we are restoring transports. Let's hope we're gonna be successful in this, and everyone will be destroyed. Well, who knows? Who knows if we destroyed everyone? Guys, finally! We are close! We are getting closer, but first we need to destroy also this fleet. And I see our fleet is really damaged. That's kinda unfortunate. At least our guy is... Our admiral is level 3. This enemy guy is only level 1, so... We have bonus to fire rate. Reinforcements are coming. Construction ship, we have nothing to do. Okay, let's claim this system. And then you can claim this system. Then we're gonna build stuff. Finally, Dark Abyss, fun. Oh, there is that enemy fleet. But we don't care about this space. Okay, Noah, jump to Maragdis. And it's gonna be time to finally make peace with our enemies. We're gonna take Kazoon, Andak, Fragir, those four planets here. Noah, where are you? Finally, he jumped. So let's liberate Maragdis system, or let's get it under our control once again. And then it's gonna be time to make peace. Let's go with status quo. Starport Maragdis station is under our control, or will be under our control soon. A little bit longer. It's done, finally. Guys, get repairs going and let's finish this war. Settle status quo. We will get Andak, Kazoon, Tiom and four more systems. So let's do it. Let's send this offer. We will accept this for now. Great. Oh, what? Hansedon, we didn't get that. Are you damn serious? So that's still under their land, or that's still under their control. That sucks. Sail? You are... What are you? Oh! You will be big... Okay, I don't care about you. You are a destroyer, let's disband you. Okay, screw that. Why do we have you? What are you doing here? Can I delete you? No. Interesting. Upgrade fleet. Okay, guys, you need to upgrade. Fleet upgrades applied. Foreign Empire, Glorious and Imperium, Interstellar Hegemony, and Glorious and Imperium. Glorious and Imperium, I thought we were friends. You don't like me. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna guarantee your independence. We're gonna be losing some influence, but they like us now. I really don't want to fight them. We have planets to upgrade. Great, let's upgrade this building and let's upgrade this building. And also let's clear the stars so we can get more food. Andak station. I don't think I care about you. Let's downgrade you. Sunship. What? Can I send you anywhere? Oh yeah, I can. Oh! Which 300 Andak? Yeah, great. Okay, science ship. Get here. You can do this project. Oh, there is a research project here. Okay, first here. Then here. Then you can jump here. Paragear. This system. And Afmike. Let's survey that system. And maybe we're gonna be lucky and we're gonna take it before Glorious and Imperium, but who knows? Probably. Most Probably not. What are you doing? You are upgraded. Great. Let's do that. This will be better. So let's get another Corvette and Nova and Dark Abyss. We have truce with those guys. For how long? 68, so 7 years. What about you? Can we attack you? Well, we can attack you. Would we win? Naval capacity superior. Probably not. We could rival them. We have defensive pacts, right? Glorious and Imperium. Non-aggression pact. Foreign offensive pact, they must be at peace. So we are at war. We have Blorks, unfortunately they do not have border with us. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I will rival those guys. They are finally materialist and egalitarian. Sound closer borders to us. Ptero's Empire, well, screw them. Okay, so we have four empires we are bordering. Several merchant ships passing in vicinity of Exalia 6th have independently of each other reported anomalous reading coming from a direction of the planet. Okay, I have no idea where Vexalia 6 is. Oh, here. Well, that's too far. Okay, research project. You can get that. You can. Sunship, you can get to Vexalia next.
Construction online.
We may need to learn more about mysterious aliens we have no coordinate with Paril 2. Finally, Dark Abyss has 30 military power. Now, can we do anything? Seems like we are building some building. Which one? Oh no, we are clearing this tile. We can upgrade this building, or we could. We need 10 people. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we need 2 more people. Also, more power would be quite useful. Okay, I'm gonna move you here. And let's build a power plant. A doctor monument. Let's build power plant.
Locker removed.
And I will abstain. Who's new ruler? Charun Abdrigma. Did we lose anyone? Sunship, what are you doing? You had orders. Oh, science leader. Okay, we need to recruit new scientist. 200. Annual research speed plus 50%. Oh, I like that. Research speed plus 5%. Annual discovery chance plus 10%. Okay, scientist Bakrife, I'm gonna hire you. And Sunship, you have new orders. Andak, Suhri, Paragir, Vietcham, Tiom. You can survey this system and then you can get to Vexalia. Oh, and then this one. Let's do it. Abduction proposal. We have identified a scientist among the primitive Gorf on Genik Shircham that shows great promise. His brilliant research is far ahead of his peers, and parts of it is revolutionary even by our standards. Through his work is centrally increasing the technological progress of the Gorf, his potential is wasted on their backward civilization. In our advanced labs, he would have opportunity to do some real science. Well, our civics are police state, nope, government ethics, authoritarian, and funding materialist, so... You know, let's do it. Let's draw up an abduction scenario. What do we need for that? Sunship over the orbit. Okay, get there. That's gonna be your job. Now, let's build. No, I want to build a hydroponic farm. Let's clear this tile and this one. No, that can wait. We can upgrade. Oh yeah, let's get more power plants, more electricity and more energy. Let's upgrade you. Now here, let's build autoclone monument. Let's do it. Yes. In our capital, can we build anything? Not at all. What are we researching? In 2 months, experimental subspace navigation, speculative hyperplane breaching will be researched. 11 months. In 11 months, we will get advanced corvette hulls. And Angos vapor refining will be researched in 33 months. Solitary sand ships can break out of naturally occurring hyperplanes and attempt to navigate to known but otherwise unreachable destinations. Well, let's see how we can use that to our advantage. New research. So, what do we want? Advanced command roles would be nice, but too expensive. But for now, kind of too expensive. Sentinel point defense, auxiliary fire control, antimatter reactor, disruptor. You know what, let's research advanced extended comet algorithms. Spark of genius. Leader-wise plan past 25 years. But he's already level 5 guy. Or woman. Construction ship, you have nothing to do. Okay, I'm gonna give you orders. Let's build mining stations, then research stations. Mining stations and research station. Research station. Mining and both of them. So, construction ship, you have a lot of orders to do, and then you need to get to the home. Let's build another mining station and research station, and another research station, and another mining station and research station. But for that, we need a little bit more minerals, which we have enough now. So, even construction ships has tons of orders. 31 orders. Okay, that's a lot. Sand ship, you have only 9 orders, but right now you are in Nandak. We need to deal with those guys. I hate it, they naval capacity is superior. But fleet power is equivalent, but who knows what that means. We have buildings to build. We need 200 minerals. Can we get something which would give us more energy? Energy. We need energy. Where are you? In our capital, great. Listening post, curator Fing Fang. Oh, for that we need in system with curator. A small celestial object with pronounced gushes and particular tails was recently observed in Vetegigun system. Oh. Problems? Nope, no problems, not yet. L cluster. Now I want to know where that L cluster will appear.
Debris scanned.
Debris analyzed, great. Okay, ships, where am I? Oh, transport ships, where are you? In our capital? Or near our capital? Let's build more. Let's try more armies. Robotic assault army, let's definitely do it. Okay, but energy upkeep will be a little bit higher. Maybe for now, let's not do it. Let's upgrade more power plants. Anything we can do here? Nope. We can upgrade this hydroponic farm, but we don't have anyone here. What can we build here? Autoclone movement. I probably will want to do it. And we finished one research. Corvette hull points are now increased by 100. L-gate inside. Intensified study within the field of nanomachinery and subspace phenomena will eventually yield a new L-gate insight into disabled L-gate's mystery. Well, for now we don't have L-gates within our system, so I don't care, and it's kinda expensive. Let's research plasteel armor. It will be finished in 55 months. Well, now 54. Angos vapor refining will be researched in 23 months. That's getting closer. nebula refinering requires systems to be requires system to be inside a nebula. 5 minerals, I like that. Resource silo, group water. Nothing in that interesting. I don't care about you. Sunship, you are now in Shuhiri. We are still losing energy credits and mark this. Encourage shipyard.
Receiving transmission.
Can we upgrade? Oh, we can upgrade this to Starhold. Let's do it. Receiving transmission, trade deal, communication, and you will give me minerals. I will accept that. We now know about Galactic Yellow Empire. Terber collection is now known to us. News landed. Oh, I guess we know them because thanks to Blorks. So where are you? News landed, Firefox Empire, Greenleaf Imperium, Lorch Collision. I guess those are those guys. They have bigger name than Hall of Greenleaf Imperium. Almost as big. Galactic Yellow Empire, Alliance of Tikor.
Debris scanned.
Border closed. New Ostland closed borders to us. Well, no one cares. They are too far. Terber Collision is here. Han Failure Star Confederation. Now, I-Star, Maragdis. You could upgrade this Starhold or this starport into Starhold. Construction ship, you are still building research stations, or you are still building, you are still doing your orders, and our construction ship still has 27 orders to do. Sand ship, where are you? Pragire. Our is getting closer. Debris in Vietnam will be available for another 100 days. Okay. No, okay. If they won't finish that in time, that's unfortunate. Or maybe it will be close, but I don't think our sunship will be able to finish that. Or not finish it. They need to start that debris analysis. Okay, maybe they will be able to do it. Or most probably not, because they have to do 2 jumps. How close? 20 days? I don't think Sanchi will get to Vietnam in time. Unfortunately, yeah, it's gone. So sunship, now you are, you know, screw that, let's get you here. Experimental subspace navigation. Fleet stance cannot be evasive. Okay, let's go for passive. Oh yeah, you can jump there. You can jump into Landis. Oh, those, this will be really nice. When are you gonna appear? 22, 62, this is mean this year, June. But still, it takes, what, 2 months? Well, this will help us a lot with our sand ships. Yeah, only sand ships, unfortunate. So who claimed system? Till lineacy hierarchy. Oh, those guys, they won't be a problem. Do we have rivalry with you? Answer is yes. Let's definitely do that. Finally, sunship, orders. You can do research project, then you can jump into Vexalia. So let's see how successful this is gonna be. How long is, and most importantly, how long is gonna take for our sunship to get there. Abduct sea scientist, research time 60 days, so in 60 days we gonna hopefully have another scientist. We can upgrade this building. Let's do it. Let's upgrade that building, and we still need more energy credits. We got to really use more star bases. Oh, finally! So, you, I will upgrade you to Starhold.
Research project concluded.
Abduction successful. Our agents have successfully abducted the native scientist from Guinea Chirkham. One of our ground shuttles intercepted his motor car as he was returning home from work late at night and disabled it with an EMP blast. The scientist was temporarily paralyzed and brought into the shuttle, while the memories of his bodyguard's detail were wiped. We are confident that in our ability to convince the good scientist to work for us. Well, let's see if we can actually convince him to work for us. Science chief, when you gonna appear? January 4th of next year. Oh, this takes a little bit longer than last jump. And you know what? Both of you get to Siabulia. If you're gonna be at war with someone, I'm gonna be fighting those guys once again. Blorks. I really want to have borders with you, so you can be my vassal. Now, Democratic Vetreus Confederacy. Is claiming stuff. Yeah, those guys. We were to fight them sooner or later. Do we have planets to colonize? Bellatrix. I thought we had planets to colonize. We have Bellatrix, which is Alpine World, and this one, Savannah World. Oh, we have this planet, Ulkat. Okay, no problem. Let's build colony ship. And mark this. Okay, let's upgrade you to Starhold. And then we have I-Star Station, where we are here.
Technology discovered.
New tech, what do we have? Engos Vapor Refining, nice, new research. What do you want? Nav capacity plus 30? Like, higher nav capacity would be quite nice. Fortress. Starbreak capacity increased by 2? No, let's research Doctrine Fleet Support. Let's get higher naval capacity. That means we will be able to get another fleet, which will be really helpful. Sunship, you're still not here. Oh, you are here, you are idle. You can do research project. Can you jump here? Yeah, you can jump. You can do experimental subspace navigation. But screw that. Or screw that? Yeah, for now, screw that. You can jump here to Varsdin. We have things to do there. Oh, and you know what that means? We could actually jump into, like, here, right? Yeah, we can. Great, this will help us a lot. So where we need to get? Here, here, here. And four species we need to take are here. Unfortunately, they close their borders to us, so nothing we can do about that at this moment. But hopefully in future. Construction ship, you are jumping towards... No, you are building mining station in Tarazet. Finally! So, let's get more... Another training hub. Gun battery. Shipyard. Okay, let's get training hub. Or, you know what, cancel that. Let's get another anchorage. Let's increase naval capacity. And what here? Hydroponic farm? Probably. Like listening post, I don't think it would be that useful in our capital, or maybe it would. Communication jammer.
Research project.
Yucht artifact recovered. Nice. Resource silo. Hydroponic bay. You know, let's build hydroponic bay and crew quarters. Dock chip upkeep minus 25%. Well, if anything, I definitely want this crew quarter here in Siabularia station. We have too much influence, so in that case, let's claim systems. Make claims. I want all of your planets. Make claim. Great. Thank you for your cooperation. When we can declare war on you? 68, so we have to wait 5 years, then we can declare war on those guys. Finally, Sunship, you are done. Do your job in this system, follow it in. Then we could jump here. But no, I want to survey this system. So we can take it before Greenleaf Glorious and Imperium will take it. Equivalent superior. Yeah, unfortunate. That's really unfortunate. Elgate! At least we know where is some Elgate, where some Elgate is. Oh, there's another. So, plan is to take planets here, or systems here. It would also have good to have border with Terrasa Empire, but that's not gonna happen. Okay, so I like those systems here. They don't have any planets, so we can take them pretty easily. We have building to upgrade in Borobara Prime. Oh, and colony ship, you are ready. Get to Ukrat. Let's colonize Ukrat 2. Let's colonize this planet. You can land here. Or you not? Colonize. You can land here. And till Linesi hierarchy has claimed some systems from us once again. And I-Star Station, let's upgrade you to Starhold. Here, I will definitely build that thing which will increase our listening post. Yeah, listening post. I'm definitely gonna build that there. And we now know about sovereign nations. Alliance of Tikon has entered into non-aggression pact with sovereign Vryn nations. Well, I don't really care about them.
Research project concluded.
Collecting another species. Great, let's upgrade this building. Sandship, you have nothing to do. Okay, jump to Tiom. What can we build here? Hydroponic farm or energy grid. Okay, let's build energy grid. We send me more energy credits. And let's clear this tile. Definitely. And this can wait, and most importantly, we don't have any energy credits, so let's not do it. And sovereign Vryn nations has closer borders to us.
Establishing colony.
Finally, colony! But we are still losing energy credits.
Construction online.
You're building hydroponic bay. Continue with that. What else? Target uplift computer. Weapon range plus 50%. Resource silo. I don't think that will be that useful. Crew quarters. Dock ship upkeep. I don't think I want any of those buildings there at this moment. And our sunship is ready. Guys, jump to Afmike. And Blorks, we could really use some energy credits. Let's pause this game. Let's instantly... Give me instantly some energy credits. Okay, 262. I'm gonna give you some minerals. Instantly, I'm gonna give you... 240? I like this. I'm gonna accept that. And what we gonna build here? Like, part of me wants to really build this sense, build a basic sense lab, but then autoclone monument would be quite useful too. You know what? Let's build autoclone monument. Someone is dead who died? Armel? Oh, Armel is dead. Damn it. Okay, for... Oh yeah, I remember we had two admirals, so we don't need to hire anyone new. No, you? I will definitely build listening post. Encourage shipyard. I don't think we need anything. Okay, missile and gun battery I'm gonna build. Maragdis. I don't think I care about anything there. There is peace over between, so I might guess there's peace between Katsa, Unions of Suns and Mondasian Core. Oh, a new research, nice. Plastic armor, so we have planets or we have ships to upgrade. Flag battery, Star Fortress, Engineering Facility level 2. Let's research flag battery. And let's go to fleet manager, not fleet manager, ship designer, Corvette. Let's use fleet armor, plus steel armor. Anything else we could upgrade? Oh, antimatter missiles. U laser, let's save that. Destroyer. Coal gun. Oh, you have only level 1 shields. Okay, let's use level 2 shields. You have auto runners, you can continue with that. Anything else? Answer is no. Range 50 range, great. Let's save that. So how much minerals do we need to upgrade our fleet? 369. Okay, it's gonna take some time before we're gonna get 369 minerals, but that's gonna be okay. Sanchi, where are you? You are researching Afmike. Construction chief, where are you? Still too far.
Construction online.
Oh, we are done. Can you jump here? Oh, you cannot jump? In that case, screw that. So only our science ship can move, can do these long jumps. And our... They close borders to us, so that means our entire fleet is here in Siabualia. So that sucks. But it was to be expected. Hopefully our naval capacity will be researched soon, so we can start building our second fleet in this part of our universe. 3 years, and then our truce with those guys will expire. You still have defensive pact? Yes, you still have defensive pact, so I would have to fight both of you. Galactic Yellow Empire opened their borders to us. You are being upgraded, great. Fleet enhanced. Finally. Also, I said we need those... No, not you. I want more armies. Oh, we need more minerals. Yeah, we need bigger transport, we need bigger fleet. Bigger army, not fleet, bigger army. System surveyed, so science ship, you have nothing to do. In that case, I will give you orders and you can jump here. It's gonna take ages, right? How long? 22, 66, 7, 28. So, like, it's gonna take a few months. Like 9. Give or take. But then they can do auto, how is it called? Auto, damn it. Can I see it? Auto exploration, yeah. Then they can do auto exploration. Pretty key, too bad we don't have border with you. Okay. Okay, you guys can merge together. Ulkak Prime, when are you gonna be colonized? 2266, July 1st. Yeah, you need to be colonized soon because we are kind of missing a lot of energy credits. Nice, here, let's build droid and let's build mineral processing plant. Research is done. Naval capacity, nice. Habitability plus 5%, possible. Naval capacity plus 40. Cell modification, G modification. For now, let's go with hostile environment adaptation. And let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.